Welcome back to the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve, where Stroll, Latifi and Villeneuve, both Jacques and Gilles, are the four Canadian point scorers in the past. Who's going to come out on top today at this favourite of the F1 calendar? It's the Canadian Grand Prix. It's a tricky circuit to tackle in wet conditions, with top speed still of critical importance down the long back straight. There are 2.7 miles and 14 corners overall on this circuit that in the dry can see average lap speeds of around 130 miles per hour. We'll be lucky to get anywhere near that today.
Depleting, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. Okay, clear. Okay, mate, race control, I'm afraid I'm not happy with your creative interpretation of track limits. They've given you a 3-second penalty. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Right, there's a big incident in front of you. Red flag, red flag. We'll update you in the pits. Everyone's okay. Good luck out there. Again. Conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. Full wet seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, full wet seems to be the fastest tyre for now.
Flawless performance here then, and a commanding victory. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, they are very much at one with the car, which is a cliche, but it's true. It's not an easy process, and that work is very much paying off.
Welcome then, top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race.